Hello and welcome to the Daily Vision Bible. I'm Robbie Yates. You know, I write one of these introductions every day now, and sometimes they have very little to say. Whether that is a good or a bad thing, I'll let you decide. But I believe that sometimes it's better to dwell on God's Word than it is to hear me battling on. Reading Deuteronomy chapter 15 today, let's open God's Word with prayer. Lord, I ask that as I read your Word, that you reveal something new to me. I also ask that as people see and hear your Word, they come to better understanding of you. Amen. At the end of every 7 years, you shall cancel debts. This is the way it shall be done. Every creditor shall release that which he has lent to his neighbour. He shall not require payment from his neighbour and his brother, because Yahweh's release has been proclaimed. Of a foreigner you may require it, but whatever of yours is with your brother, your hand shall release. However, there shall be no poor with you, for Yahweh will surely bless you in the land which Yahweh your God gives you for an inheritance to possess it. If only you carefully listen to Yahweh your God's voice, to observe to do all this commandment which I command you today. For Yahweh your God will bless you, as he promised you. You will enter many nations, but you will not borrow. You will rule over many nations, but they will not rule over you. If a poor man, one of your brothers, is with you, within any of your gates in your land which Yahweh your God gives you, you shall not harden your heart, nor shut your hand from your poor brother, but you shall surely open your hand to him, and shall surely lend him sufficient for his need, which he lacks. Beware that there not be a base thought in your heart, saying, the seventh year, the year of release is at hand, and your eye be evil against your poor brother, and you give him nothing, and he cry to Yahweh against you, and it be sin to you. You shall surely give, and your heart shall not be grieved when you give to him, because that for this thing Yahweh your God will bless you in all your work, and in all that you put your hand to. For the poor will never cease out of the land. Therefore I command you to surely open your hand to your brother, to your needy, and to your poor in your land. If your brother, a Hebrew man or Hebrew woman, is sold to you and serves you 6 years, in the seventh year you shall let him go free from you. When you let him go free from you, you shall not let him go empty. You shall furnish him a livery out of your flock, out of your threshing floor, and out of your winepress. As Yahweh your God has blessed you, you shall give to him. You shall remember that you were a slave in the land of Egypt, and Yahweh your God redeemed you. Therefore I command you this thing today. It shall be if he tells you, I will not go out from you, because he loves you and your house, because he is well with you, then you shall take an oar and thrust it through his ear to the door, and he shall be your servant forever. Also, to your female servant he shall do likewise. It shall not seem hard to you when you let him go free from you, for he has been double value of a hired hand, as he served you 6 years. Yahweh your God will bless you in all that you do. You shall dedicate all the firstborn males that are born of your herd and of your flock to Yahweh your God. You shall do no work with the firstborn of your herd, nor share the firstborn of your flock. You shall eat it before Yahweh your God year by year, in the place which Yahweh shall choose, you and your household. If it has any defect, is lame or blind, or has any defect whatever, you shall not sacrifice it to Yahweh your God. You shall eat it within your gates. The unclean and the clean shall eat it alike, as the gazelle and as the deer, and you shall not eat its blood. You shall pour it out on the ground, like water.